Welcome to the IS 162 graduation ceremony of the class of 2009. The high school graduation class of 2013. The university graduation class of 2017.
This is really
weird,
like this balloon is like...
Short breath, okay? Since our school year began in September, we have seen some historic moments, from the election of our first African-American president, Barack Obama, to the nomination of Sonia Sotomayor as the first and the Bronx's very own Latin American women's district. We see people coming from humble roots and with hard work, the support of loved ones, and courage in the face of doubt. We've seen history